In 1872, Archibald Gardner built the first flour mill in Pleasant Grove, which he sold in 1876 to David Adamson, who installed these grinding stones. They were run by waterwheel and also a steam engine when water was low. Grain was ground into fine flour or coarse cattle feed by John Nelson Miller, then sold and hauled to neighboring counties by ox team. In 1902, Albert Cooper bought and improved the mill.